We're moving now to Fort Worth, where a Tyler musician is dead after a crash in Bedford on Texas Highway 183 on Monday morning. 24-year-old Eber Hernandez died from his injuries at a Fort Worth hospital. Hernandez was the main vocalist for the Patrolos de lo Bravo, a popular Grupo Norteño band with the sax in the Smith County area. A funeral service is set to be held in Friday in Tyler.